All right, let's hope this works.
Maybe we'll get lucky and it'll play nice today. I would not like to open up this game in safe mode. Oh, fuck that one. Come on, work with me here. Yep, we're in business. Get next gen games to run just fine as for the emulated ones. Not so much. Sixty frames, not bad. I never get to run games with 60. Now I can just start recording in 1080. One day I'll be able to play this. Let's not do a public match. Those things hurt my computer. No cap. See, this is that shit I'm talking about. Shit not properly loading in. This is why I can't play good games. Wish me luck. I know about the Easter eggs and whatnot, and I vaguely remember how to do certain parts of them, but that's not what these runs are for. These are just to get me used to like how guns and stuff work in this game, because it's been a few years since I last played a, like extensively played a Call of Duty title. I'd like to be this to be my next extensive playthrough. Also, I'd like to get used to how guns work, how they've changed the auto aim and stuff like that. Or at the very least, auto aim on PC, even though I'm using a controller. Because, I don't know about you, but I would prefer my shooting games. The good old Xbox controller.
This is not a battle we prepared for. But I'm starting to recognize how it is part of a much larger war. On my conscience tells me I may be destined to fight. So, you want to get close, huh?
Think we're loaded in. No. Why is zombie left? Let's just leave him. After all, I haven't properly explored this game yet. Now, if I recall correctly, there's supposed to be... I know about that. I'm talking about... Okay, so I can just summon the... Here we go.
I was never good at building things. Breaking them, we...
A contender calls the champions of Raw!
They're gonna have to follow me out.
The priesthood. I have seen it like before. I will fold it in half and feed it to him. May he shit it out sideways. An even bigger gladiator. Perhaps Diego was right. Perhaps they do get trouble. Not only do the dead haunt us, they laugh at our empty wallets. One mistake, and now you bleed to death. C'est la vie.
Incredible!
Like that, eh? So did I.
Come on, health. Work with me.
She is done. Prize to be claimed. The contender demands another.
Oh, there we go.
Double points.
Come on, big uglies. Follow me. Living my life like it's golden.
The less there is of you, the more disgusting you become.
I always have trouble with the headshot one. Of course, the problem is I used to actually be pretty decent at them. I think the kills need to be confirmed. Well, I don't think it counts if I take a shot at big homie.
The challenge is finished. Another awaits.
Nah, I'll go wait. That's just some bonus points. Hold those ones. Hold that one.
Viper and Rush are ready for battle.
Just keep picking away at it, and eventually it'll shut. No rush. We'll go around them off. That's not good.
There is no getting around it. If we wish to survive this nightmare, we need the bullets.
Burn in hell!
Go ahead, take your damage.
It seems in the fire. Can anyone see? I saw them. Didn't I?
Yeah, I don't think this gun is gonna cut it.
Chemist knows
that's
what
not
these symbols mean.
The champions of Raw are slain!
Wait your turn, monster! I will get to you all!
The odds are stacked against us, but this game is rigged.
Whatever happened to the glory of single combat?
How did that one even hit me? It doesn't have arms.
This wounded surprises you at all this time. One shot, one kill, as it should be. I suppose I could just buy a new weapon, but I have grown fond of this one. Costas. Now I know what it is like to be a dog sniffing another's derriere.
Rule of thumb, don't get stuck in that. You'll die. Oh yeah, I should probably call for the tigers, huh? Should I? I just saw my, Sorry, I didn't realize that my image quality was, or my, I was so not smooth. Well, if I'm gonna run in circles, might as well start killing stuff.
I do not care how many of you come at me. Uno will not go down. Each kill is an act of mercy, and I am most merciful today. Bonus points.
Oh yeah, I should probably claim that other prize, shouldn't I? No wonder I haven't been given another mission yet. Yeah, geez, I always forget which button is slide. Okay, it's B. Alright, let's try not to die. I'm gonna kill a few more of these guys, and then call for the tigers. That should be good enough. I believe this one is done. Okay, well, since I only got a few zombies left anyway, I'm gonna be stuck on my shit. Actually, I think I can go get,
Even in death, the wealthy cling to their spoils. Put down the bullet.
Oh jeez.
I'm beginning to think that combat is all I will ever need. These must be the previous contestants. The bad ones. Do I look like a wealthy man? No. Do I look like a man you want to get smart? No!
Even if it's simply for the points, I think we should hold up here. Just so I can make it all the way back up when the time comes. No, I don't think it matters where I get the points from, right? Or where I am when I collect the points. I can always find my way back down if I'm looking carefully enough. I always think that's a park. Oh right, I was supposed to slide under a blade trap, wasn't I? This is a good time to do that.
A carpenter once owed my boss money. I smashed his hands with his own armor. That is it. End of story. We are not finished here. I will return when I can meet your demands.
How unfortunate. Oh shit.
It seems the fire cannot touch the condemned. They already burn.
All right, we're back in business. Let's go. They see me sprinting, they lunging, because they really want to see me die. Oh, bye. Nope. Oh, shit, they got hands. If I recall correctly, this is the proper way.
In Paris, I go to the bathhouse to wash away the blood. Perhaps this is where it went.
Okay.
Diaz Diego's brain.
This isn't good. This is not good.
Here comes trouble. Big, aggressive, emotional.
Damn. I was going off too. And an insta-kill? Oh, get me up. Get me up. You right. Alright, probably take care of these guys. Yeah. Goodbye. You can all die now. I give you all permission to die. Tigers. Okay, still alive. And yes, I am quite impressed with myself currently. Shit. Now where the fuck do I go from here? This should work. Didn't know it was a sniper. Wouldn't have grabbed it had I known it was a sniper. Ah, oh, jeez. This is not good. I should be running. Yep, this was the proper decision to make. Still need to find that blade trap. Damn it! This is why I don't normally pull snipers. For specifically that reason. The champions, I forgot about them. I knew I'd summon something. Stand by that purchase. Yeah, stamina was a very good purchase. Oh. Look at me learning then shit. Ah, shit. Please be head scan. Always done swiftly, Razor. You know what? This works. Weren't you supposed to drop a head? Yeah, shit, that was just a normal guy. Damn it! I suck at this game! It's only round 11 and I've been downed 3 times! Ugh. Frankly, might as well just relearn how to play shooters in general at this rate. And I'm out of ammo. You know, I really am glad I didn't use this since I have to grab my max ammo. But I'd probably be in a much closer position right now. Because thanks to all the fires, my crowd approval is super low. So that's great. I think I can afford that blade trap now. Might as well try as much as I can to get the proper objective done so I can get that super gun. Got him. Damn it, I was hoping that this time it would take care of the... That's good. Open that side up. good. This was the proper decision to make. I don't know when I filled this gun up with ammo, but I'm very glad I did. Oh god, that's even worse. Please, take your boy to the fucking pack-a-punch. This is not it. Hanzo, there's a door I need to open. Let's hope I can find it. There are tigers behind me. That ain't it. Oh no, this is very not good. This gun, oh come the fuck on. This game just loves disrespecting me, doesn't it? Why did you have to do me like this? Where the fuck's the backup punch? Where? Tell me! Where is it? Tell me where it is. Damn it. That's so bad. I don't know where the fuck anything is. I gotta go to work soon, so I think I'll end it off here. I might go live again later.